guys, I actually have the full suit for the gas mask here. This gas mask doesn't have the canister on it. The canister needs changed. And you see, these canisters are really worth something. So when you get these gas masks, you need three canisters. One at the front here, and then one here, and then one here. You have to put on a full suit as well, a charcoal one. It's really hard to put on. Like in Afghanistan, when we had that, like a little fight, that was not a long time ago, actually. And we got gassed, and you have to put this on, and then three others, and then, you know, loads of other stuff, and then boots, and then the gloves. You have to put loads of stuff. It's harder than you think. Gas when they come. Gas, you can't see it. It's everywhere. And guys, I just want to say, you're doing a good job. If Red Cotton succeeds in winning the war, I shall congratulate you and give you one of your own. Do you want to? I'll let you. I'll tell you. I am the evil mastermind. You listen to me. You listen to this guy, me. It's more easy to breathe out of when you have this off. But these gas masks, they're worth a lot. And I can tell you, they're worth a lot. If you broke one of these, it cost more than £10. It would cost more than anything you've broken and have to pay for. It would cost loads of money. It would cost probably like £100 or so. That's how bad it is. If you break one of these, there's a big like price you have to pay. You have to pay the military, you have to pay the bank, you have to pay the government, and then I have to make another one, obviously. So don't break these. These are really good masks. These are masks that we had in Afghanistan, the new ones. So guys, I'll see you later. I'm Dominic Network, and I'll see you later. Bye bye.